Welcome to our YouTube channel Education Cinema. Today we will discuss about the disadvantages of predictive maintenance. So let's start. Disadvantages of predictive maintenance. Increased investment in diagnostic equipment. Increase investment in staff trainings. Saving potential not readily seen by management. Thank you. Welcome to our YouTube channel Education Cinema. Today we will discuss about the goals of RCM. Let's start. RCM stands for Reliability Centered Maintenance. Goals of RCM: to develop design associated priorities that can facilitate PM. To gather useful information for improvement the design of items. To develop PM related tasks that can reinstate reliability and safety. To achieve the above goals when the total cost is minimal. Thank you. Welcome to our YouTube channel Education Cinema. Today we will discuss about the principles of RCM. Let's start. RCM stands for Reliability Centered Maintenance. Now, principles of RCM. RCM is system or equipment focused. RCM is reliability centered. RCM is function oriented. Safety and economics drive RCM. Design's limitations are acknowledged by RCM. An unsatisfactory condition is defined as a failure by RCM. Thank you. Welcome to our YouTube channel Education Cinema. Today we will discuss about the reliability centered maintenance. Reliability centered maintenance. Reliability centered maintenance, usually called RCM, it is actually best possible solution out of 5 or 6 possible techniques which can be made by 2 or 3 techniques. Thank you.